Hey, how's it going?
Hello.
Are you ready to play? Play.
I'm interrupting this program to let you know that Sisters Doll All Dead Up is now available for pre-order on vinyl. Back to the program.
Hey, Dollhouse Vlog viewers, once again, we're in the same position.
At the same time.
What? We're out of lockdown now, which is very cool.
Yeah.
For the next 4 weeks, we are going to be showing you the Australia's Got Talent. Pretty much every episode, a great fan of ours compiled all the footage for us, so we have put it together so you get to see it, because some people never got to see us on that show. So
you're gonna see footage that you can't find anywhere else until now.
So the first week is gonna be the audition process. We're gonna watch it.
So when was it? It was in
2016.
We honestly did it because we got approached to do it. Obviously, we still had to go through the whole audition process, and honestly, we didn't think we'd even get as far as we did, but it turned out we got to the grand final, and
we pretty much
got runners up. So we're gonna show you that right over the next 4 weeks.
So let's take a look.
I try to come with no expectations.
If I had clean undies on, let's go back to the beginning of that one.
You've allowed rock and roll to be as dumb as it should be.
Rewind.
You know, we just want to bring the glam rock back.
So, you've got to get Ozzy Osbourne's daughter over the line. No pressure.
I'm Brennan.
I'm Bryce.
And I'm Austin.
And we're three brothers and we make up Sisters Doll.
What are you doing for us today?
We're going to rock some tunes for you. Our dad was a huge Ozzy Osbourne fan. It's in our blood and we just love it.
Have fun.
Performing in front of Kelly, a little bit nervous. We just probably have to get that out of our mind and just go out there and do what we do and show her what we got.
Do you guys want to see my unimpressed face? I'll show you.
You've forgotten your shirt.
I don't know who took it. Someone stole it.
All right, man. All right, we're about to go on. Are we pumped?
We are. Yes.
Yeah, we are rock. We are glam.
That's right.
Go out there and do it.
All right.
All right, so as you've seen, we've gone through and we're about to hit the stage for the first time for our first national TV appearance. But the thing people don't realise about Australia's Got Talent is the fact that on the day, they can give you four yeses, but it doesn't guarantee that you're going to make it to the air or you're even going to get through. They could like, so we could have got four yeses and not be on the show at all. Yeah. So even after we've done the audition, we've got the four yeses. I'll like, we'll be in touch if you move on to the next round. And fortunately for us, we did get on to the next round, which was cool. But the funny story with this is right before our audition this day, we actually did a gig in a place called The Rock in New South Wales. We did like a AC/DC Rock or Bust.
We did too.
Yeah, it was like a band competition thing where there was Sony reps involved. It was like this little small town called The Rock. So we went up and did that, which was about 8 hours away, I think it was, from where we were. Then we drove from there all the way to Colac and did a gig that night. So we played in The Rock in the morning, then we drove all the way to Colac that night, did a gig, which was on the Saturday. And then that morning we had to wake up and go to this audition. So that's why me in particular, my hair looks terrible. Like 2 days worth of hairspray in it, but.
Hair rock and roll.
Yeah. Check out the performance.
Come on.
Hello, how's it going?
Hello.
Hello, how are you?
Very well, thank you. How are you?
Good, thanks.
They're so freaking hot.
So, what do you call yourselves?
Sisters Doll.
Sisters Doll.
Doll.
Do you have sisters?
No, we don't. Actually, brothers.
Why have you come to Australia's Got Talent today?
Just want to bring the glam rock back, so that's what we're trying to do.
What's your favourite band?
Probably collectively Kiss, definitely, and Black Sabbath.
That is not a glam rock band, but okay.
And Motley Crue, Poison, Van Halen.
Motley Crue used to babysit me.
Oh, wow.
Well, it's all adding up.
So you've got to get Ozzy Osbourne's daughter over the line. Okay. No pressure.
Thank you. As you can see, we're about to hit the stage and turn the amps up and crank it in, but what you didn't get to see is they wanted us to actually do a cover for the audition.
What?
And we had planned it, we practiced, we actually were going to do Rain Dragon. So we actually performed that first.
Yeah, but to be honest, I think at first we wanted to go with an original, but didn't the producers say...
Yeah, the producers
say,
do a cover.
But then after we performed Rain, they said, oh, so you're an original band, obviously. And we said, yeah, we are. And they said, do you have an original? So we said, yeah. So then on the spot, we're like...
Yeah, we had no music prepared, we just had to wing it.
So there was awkward silence for us going to the laptop, getting the thingy out.
And when you kind of practice one song for months.
Yeah.
And then it was like, oh, now chuck an original, which
changes.
Obviously,
song.
We've been playing that song for years, but to cut it down to like a minute and a half on the spot, it's kind of a bit tricky. So if you actually watch it closely, you can see where it ends because I just look around to Bryce and be like, yeah, that'll do.
So yeah, enjoy the performance.
A little song called Dollhouse goes like this.
Showing us that rock and roll is not dead.
Yeah, that's it.
And I can see that you have a lot of fans.
Yeah.
Who's your biggest fan?
Probably Dad. Dad hasn't seen us for about 18 months. So, it's good to have him in the audience. He's still living in WA, paying the bills so we can tour.
That is so lovely. Cool, Dad.
I was so into it. All of you are so talented. I can only relate you to a cooler Hanson, but being brothers, it was incredible.
Oh, cheers. Thanks for that. Appreciate it.
I'm not going to lie to you. It's not the second coming. I think you're a really decent band. You've got a way to go. What I do like about you is you've allowed
He's
rock and roll
going.
To be as dumb as it should be. That's not a put down. I loved the 80s for those sort of bands, so I think it's great that you're bringing them back.
Should we vote?
It's a yes for me.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah, I mean, it's a yes for me.
Oh, thanks, Digo. Cheers.
If I had clean undies on, I'd adopt that. That's it.
Well, holy shit.
Let's go back to the beginning of that one. It's a yes.
That's four yeses.
Oh, cheers. Thank you. So they gave us four yeses on the day, which makes it look like we got through. We're going to show you the part where they're deliberating and talking about us. And I don't think Dicko liked us too much, but see for yourself.
Sister's Doll.
If you take them away from me, I will never speak to any of you again.
It's a deal.
So as you probably saw, Kelly kind of had a liking to us, which was cool.
Yeah. Mm. We didn't see any of this until it was aired on the TV. So what they said now, we had no idea of until we watched it.
And even up until the day we were watching it, we still thought we were going to watch us perform Rain. And then next minute it was like Dollhouse. So we actually got a bit of a surprise thinking they put Dollhouse on, because we thought they were gonna just air Rain, the cover song. Yeah. So to see Dollhouse, we were just like, oh wow, our actual music's getting played on national TV. And it made Daily Mail news, because obviously Sophie wanted to chuck her panties at us.
Yeah.
And
Just take your vote.
Yes.
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 No.
Well, you're in, my friends.
Yes.
So that means Sisters Doll will be heading for the semi-final.
So as you can see, we got through to the semi-final. We had three yeses and one no, which was Dicko. So the hardest part for us was to win Dicko over. So we hope you enjoyed that episode, the audition of Sisters Doll on Australia's Got Talent. Make sure you tune in next week for another Dollhouse vlog episode where you'll get to see us in the semi-final, which was a bit of fun too. We got a little bit more production behind us in this one, so it was cool what they did for us. So
keep watching, because production gets bigger and bigger.
Stay tuned, stay safe.
Peace and love.
Don't let your meatloaf.
Over and out.
Yeah, I look so weird without tattoos, I reckon. I look naked.
No, you did. He has none.
But yeah, none at all.
Each episode, another tattoo gets added. Next episode, another tattoo gets added.
Yeah, I kept adding them over the thing. I was like, I'm going to be on TV, so I'll just keep getting tattooed.
And then by grand final, you have like a whole sleeve on this one.
Felt like I was at your concert, and then the drummer was winking at me, and I was like, me?
It's confident,
huh? I was supposed to be like, yeah, judge.
I'm not good at this, Bryce.